All right, welcome back, everyone. No, it's been a while. Oh, where's my notes? Okay, I found my notes. So, last time, I remember I beat the... I got the water crystal. And that was it. I feel like I forgot something though. Last time though. Like usually in the other crystal stuff, whenever I had to go in caves and stuff, there was always like something else there, like some other item. So I feel kind of sketched out about that. I feel kind of sketched out about that. I partially want to go back just to check it out and get any other items there. I did end up... Fuck, where is it? I ended up actually looking up just in case so I don't just walk around mindlessly as to what exactly am I supposed to be getting. How did I get there again? Oh yeah, I took like a little submarine thing over here. But I looked it up just in case, and there was something I missed. So we're gonna go ahead and get it. If I can figure out how to get there again. Did you change your Twitch game? Oh crap, no I didn't, thanks for pointing that out. Okay, no, stop. Where am I? Oh, okay, I just need to go, I think it was south. Yeah, it was south. At least it has 23 days. That's something, I guess, can be something else. Yeah, no, I was pretty happy about that, too. Because I was like, I'm here, I was like, people in my Discord were dreading that maybe it just lasts 4 days, like the Illustrated Dusk did, because that would have been absolutely terrible. There would have been I don't know exactly about a riot, but people would have been upset. I only really looked up, I had a suspicion that maybe I missed something, or like, as well as the fact that I wasn't quite too sure what was the next thing I did, so just to help speed things up a little bit, I'm not just like walking around mindlessly. I just looked up real quick, like, did I miss anything, basically, and there was an item that I had missed real quick in the ice or the water cave, whatever it was. The underwater temple. That I need to in order to like translate what the heck the elf people who are speaking gibberish are saying. So I try not to look too much past that though. Is that barrel you can still hear? Did it do this last time? I don't remember. I guess I did. Okay, so I believe I believe it's saying last time in the guide that I'm supposed to just go to the right or something. Like, It was like right here at the very beginning. I'm like, oh, okay. I don't even remember if I'm even in the right floor. Merlin go. Quickly. I don't even know if I'm going in the right direction or not. I'm supposed to somehow get into a room full of mermaids and stuff. So I'm just pulling up the guide because I don't want to wander mindlessly in this. Where am I exactly? Okay, I know where I am. Staircase there. Oh my god, there's like multiple things. Which staircase did I come from? I went up, I believe. Yeah, no, wait. Did I go up? What floor am I on? Yeah, I'm on the fourth floor. I don't remember which way exactly. Yeah, I wish there was a map for dungeons. And the guide that I'm in, it has a map for the dungeon, so at the very least that helps. So like as of right now, there's going to be a chest to my left. Yeah, right here. Okay, that's not the item we wanted. I'm supposed to be looking for an item called the Rosetta Stone. Floor is it on though? Okay, hold on. Just gonna pull up all of the floor maps. There we go. Okay. All right. So on the first floor, the first floor is where I actually fought the water crystal. Okay. Oh, jeez. What just happened? Okay. Oh, these are enemies. Oh, these are fixed enemies. Oh, interesting. Okay. Oh, it actually tells me which items are in each chest. Oh, that's fantastic. So I can actually figure out which floor the item's on. Give me a second. Gil. Okay, so we actually arrived on the third floor. We're on the fourth floor now. I took that one. We're six. Mage's staff. No. I just got the light axe right there. 20 gil. Diamond armor. Interesting. So I'm guessing it's the fifth floor. It has to be. I feel like I came here though. Okay, it is on the fifth floor. Okay, so how do I get the fifth floor from here? Okay, I know how to get there now. Okay, so we gotta keep going over here to the right side. There's a chest on the way to the staircase, so I might as well go to it. Oh, whoops. I'm actually taking the long route. Oh my god, I hate fighting these massive swarms of enemies. These are different. What? I didn't kill it. I think Mage's Staff is a magic item. Not sure. No, it is. It is. It's in one of these chests. I don't remember which chest I saw it in. Check this one real quick. Okay. Awesome. Okay, so now we're on the fifth floor. Right there. And the Rosetta Stone is all the way in the top right corner. Okay, so the mermaids are here. Okay, nice. Oh, from what I remember too, this floor is supposed to be safe. So I don't have to worry about monsters or anything in this floor. I might as well talk to everybody then. Some prayers have been answered. If the light of the seafloor is lost, we will turn into seafoam, vanishing forever. One of our friends went to see the world above and hasn't returned. Oops, what was that? I wonder what she's doing now. I do hope she's alright. I felt like we talked to her before, didn't we? You can breathe underwater? How? Nice. I'm kind of just going through all of them. Thank you so much. Now the beauty of this stretch of sea once knew will surely return. Ah! Let me adjust this. Oh. Are those the crystals of legend speak of? Just who are you? This is the uppermost level of the shrine. The Kraken, Fiend of Water, nests on this lowest level. Mirage Tower stands in the desert on the continent to the east, right? Well, I saw someone go into the tower. I remember hearing the most lovely chiming sound. Oh yeah, there was supposed to be... There is supposed to be some type of item to get in there, isn't there? I remember I got a teleporting thing, but I don't know... Diamond shield attained. When I hear Rosetta Stone, you think of Digimon? I think of like the actual like Rosetta Stone language learning program that you can buy online. That's what I think of. Light the sea grows ever darker. Part of me feels like they actually took some took some that it's actually supposed to be a reference to that. The actual Rosetta Stone. If the light of the sea is not restored, we will vanish as foam on the waves. 10,000 gil. 10 gil, okay. How do I get over there? How do I get over there? Oh, I think I see. Here we go. Diamond helm, diamond gloves. Hey, there we go. There's the Rosetta Stone. Nice. Okay, so now. All right. Can you guys see me? Seems good? Okay, good. Holy crap. You did a lot of damage. I'm gonna quickly use the cottage. I'll use a tent. Okay. Now we gotta go to Melmond. Don't remember what that is though. Come on. There we go. Where is it? No mon. Okay. That's where we're going. Is this it? Yeah, it is. Okay, cool. I remember where he was too. It's like somewhere in this corner or something. Okay, no, wait. He's above us. There is this guy. I'm going to express my gratitude by teaching you Lufinian. Now you can speak Lufinian. Okay. I just magically learned Lufinian. Is my magic level 7? Oh, it is 7. Are you 34? Yes, you are. Oh, snap. Alright, well, now we got to go learn that level 7. Spells. Which town was that in? Might have been that one too, I'm not too sure. Yeah, that was pretty easy. Let's go to the Eye of the Hawk first. It might have been there. Come on. Let's see how the hall. Oh. I think it might have been here. Oh no, both places actually had level 7 spells, didn't they? Yeah, they both did. Oh my god, I have so much money. Rosaga. Petrifies one foe. Can I guess? Why not? And we'll get you both items too. We'll head to the other town as well and get their level 7 stuff. We'll get Kirasha. And then deals damage to all undead foes. And I've never been a big fan of the Daya stuff. I don't even know if I would actually want that. I'm gonna say no for now. And we'll go to the other town. And get their level 7 spells. Yeah, it's a crossbow. No! I didn't mean to click that. There we go. We'll just kill him and have these guys run. There we go. That works. Alright, let's go check out what these spells are. There they are. Enhances part of defense against death. So, yeah, I definitely want this one. And I guess we'll get Neural Death too, because why not? And for this one, Saber raises caster's attack and accuracy. Yeah. Blinds one foe with darkness. I have Petrify. Like, I don't really feel like I need this. Yeah. I might as well, since I don't need blind, just have something. Now we can finally head to that village where they're speaking nonsense. Oh, let me equip those items I got. Almost forgot about that. There we go. Might as well go sell some stuff too while I'm here. It. Okay, not there. Where's the sword shop and stuff? Something's not there. I know it's back here. Wasn't there like a behind the scenes place? Maybe I'm just missing something. Maybe I'm just missing something, I don't know. I'm just gonna sell the armor and stuff that I had that I'm not wearing anymore. Now we can go back to the other place. There we go. You can sell weapons and stuff in any shop, I think. Oh, is it? Okay. Well, rip. I guess we'll have to save that for later then, I guess. Jeez, he'll do this. There we go. Now we can start. We are the Lufinians, the descendants of the race that once lived among the clouds, the Sky People. You use a vessel you call an airship. It was built by one of our ancestors, a man by the name of Cid. Ooh, Cid, okay. That's cool. We have a legend that has been passed down through many generations. According to this legend, 400 years after the fall of the civilization in the sky, warriors bearing light will come forth to save our people. The light bearers, then the legend is true. Four 400 years ago, we had built a civilization of the highest order, even beyond the skies we reached, but that is not the history now. Oh my god. This world is composed of four forces: fire, earth, water, and wind. Yeah, Cid, the Cid. Out of these, we showed greatest prowess with the power of wind. High in the sky was set a castle afloat amidst an azure sea of stars. Okay, get out of the way, please. Thank you. The flying castle floats on the blue sea of stars beyond the sky. The Sky People would pass on their memories from one generation to the next through rituals. But 400 years is a very long time, and those memories have begun to fade. Could the mechanical beings our ancestors created still function? The castle that floats high above the clouds was once the home of our ancestors. The Mirage Tower is the gateway to that castle. Okay. Okay. Explains why no one can get inside. A little bit. Tiamat blocks the power of wind, the source of the sky people's strength. We came to believe there was another entity controlling the four fiends. To ascertain its location, we sent out five warriors, but much time has passed since we heard from them. I hope no harm has befallen them. Before you leave, legendary warriors, take this chime with you. It will grant you passage into the Mirage Tower. Awesome. Perfect. Perfect. I'm gonna talk to those other ladies. We placed our last hope in the five warriors we sent out. It's been said they fell victim to the curse of the fiends and were turned into bats. Oh, maybe that's why there's always so many bats. We fought a life and death struggle with Tiamat, the Fiend of Wind. But her power was not enough. To this day, her lair remains in the castle in the sky, the Flying Fortress. Alright, that's great. Now move it out of the way. Okay. Did I talk to you? Oh, yeah, I did. Okay. Well, then. Okay. So now I can go to the desert. Oh wait, no, I gotta go up. Oh my god. They turn adventures into bats, that's where they came from. Yeah, I find that. That's kind of interesting. Explains why I keep randomly turning into bats. Or finding bats, I mean. And why they're always near, like, the destination. Oh, I can just walk in now. Oh, okay. Wait. Give me a second. I'm just looking at the walkthrough real quick. What? In Lufinian, you want to stop by their magic shops. They didn't have any shops, though. What? They didn't have any shops, though. Okay. Whatever. Is there no... Oh, here it is. Mirage Tower. Okay, so we're on floor one. And we start off... Wait, what floor are we on? Okay, we start up there, gotcha. Oh, we can literally just go up. Interesting. Heal up. Oh, Robin is kind of low, isn't he? Actually, everyone's kind of low. hold on. I could even do it. I got this. Kiraja. Oh, actually, go back. Forgot you have a new spell. Healaga, there we go. Oh my god, that's so good. Ah! Let's do that again. For only 3 extra MP, that's pretty damn good compared to Kiraja. Tamed Deathbringer. There we go. How do I get inside there? I just gotta walk around, okay. Vampire. I'll do null death just in case. And for you, do I want to scourge? No. What's this? Oh no. Let's do Thundaga. Oh no, we'll do Quake since that's cheaper. If I remember right, it can one-hit KO enemies. What? Oh boy. Okay, thank god. Oh my god, stop! Oh, well, he's already paralyzed. I don't know what's the point. Wow. Okay. For you. Is it worth doing that? I don't think it's. No, it's not worth doing that. Let's, I'm better off just doing Kiraga. And then for you, we'll do Thundaga. Constantly healing, what the heck? Can you cure stun? Do I have that? What's this? That's silence. No, I don't have that. Oh, but I probably have an item for that, don't I? Silence, stone, darkness. Nothing cures paralysis. I don't want to use anything. For you, we'll just do Thundara. god. Magic is so OP. Let me heal up real quick. That should be good for now. You could have your white mage use it while you don't need to heal. Wait, do you have an item that can cast attacking magic? That's true. I don't think I do though. Just check. I have a healing staff. A sword that casts death when used. Ho ho, okay. Cast blink when used. Oh. Oops. What was that? Oh, no. Go back. Wizard staff. Is that cast confused when used? Okay, so Deathbringer can cast death, which just seems to be interesting. Is that a golem? Okay, we got that. Healing helm. Interesting. Okay, I guess not. A helm that casts heal when used. Has the same. Oh no, the defense is actually a little lower, so we're not gonna do that. What? Can you not wear it? Same exact stats. Interesting. Vorpal sword. What does that have? Very sharp crescent blade, though. Okay. I guess we'll just equip it then. If able. I guess no one can. Alrighty then. Why not? What's this? Huh. It has worse stats. Interesting. Maybe I can sell it for a good price. Fantastic. Your white mage could spam using the healing helm. Not much heals, but it's every turn and free. That's true. I might just use the death bringer to just cast death every turn. Whenever I'm not like using heal. Aegis shield. Like right here. Oh, actually, I want to do this first. Reservation. Da, da. I wish I had something to cure paralysis, though. And then right here is when I guess I could use it now. I don't know that guy. There we go. Let's heal up real quick. Sure, high potion. And then from here, I know I can. There's some panel things up above. Come on, work once. God dang it. There he is. I was like, I know I saw someone. Refill some of our, where is it? Some of our magic too. There we go. Save real quick as well. Alright, let's go. Master, we have waited so long. What is this? Okay, that doesn't do anything. That's great. Oh. What the hell are these? No! Thank you. wait. Oh my god, what? Got chimeras over here too? What's on the second floor? It's on the second floor. Oh my god. Are you kidding me? I have to do a giant circle to get in the middle. Where's the other... Yeah, hold on. Where's the other circuits? I don't see the other staircase. I don't know. I guess we'll figure it out. This one is going to be annoying. Holy crap. For this, let's use... Oh, there's a staircase, okay. How far do I have to go to get there? Okay, it's not that far. Jesus. Let me raise our evasion, and for you, go ahead and use, we'll use Bosaga. Jeez. So many different enemies. We'll use no blaze. If we use Zara. Thor's hammer. Okay. Thor's hammer, jeez. Hammer that cuts Thundara when used. What? Heck yeah. That's sick. Just cast it again, I guess. That's sick. The fact that I can use it twice now is awesome. And for free, too. Sunblade. Dragon mail. Sword effective against undead. Oh, that's gonna be great. I guess the dragon seals, okay. Diamond armlet, nice. Thor's hammer. I don't know if I want it equipped. I don't think I can use it if it's equipped. Let's save real quick. Oh no 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 no. Alright, now let's go to the staircase. Items. Yeah, I can't use it if it's equipped. Now we're here. Okay, this one's actually pretty easy. Yeah, now everyone can do damage. Oh no. Let's cure that poison real quick. What's the antidote? Let's go ahead and heal up too. Okay. Boy. Use the warp cube to travel beyond this guy. It will take you to the flying fortress. Nice. And so now we're in the flying fortress. There's 5 floors apparently. So we start off in the middle. Okay, and we can go. Interesting. Let's heal up real quick. I'm gonna save too. A razor, what the heck is that? Sword? Ooh, a saber that costs scourge when used? Ooh, that's nice. Okay. Alright. So many nice items. Hold on. I got this. I have a razor. And then for you, we'll just use Thor's hammer again. Yeah, Scourge is the multi-death spell. It has a higher chance of missing, though. The probability of, like, it hitting isn't the greatest. I keep pressing magic by accident. I'm surprised they didn't kill him. Another healing spell. What the heck? What is on? We'll do it on ourselves. I don't know what to do with it. We use fire. Da-da-da. Why not? It's just one person, but I guess we'll do it. Oh, scorch. Just use fire. Just give her something to do. Oh, never mind then. So now this would be a good time to use it. Got a lot of money. Potion, more money, more money. God. And we'll use Bazaar right here. All right, can you guys see me? Should I try using the Streamlabs version of OBS? No, I am using Streamlabs version. I just call it OBS. You know? Like, it's easier instead of having to type out Streamlabs OBS. But no, yeah, that's what I'm using. Oh, can you see me though? I don't know if you heard that. Can y'all see me though? Am I back up? Am I running it as administrator? As far as I know, yeah. Okay, so now we're on the second floor. You know what? I don't want to go through every single chest, so I'm just going to go straight for the stuff. There's a thing over here, I don't know what it is. I'll check it out. I don't know what this is. Obtained adamantite. Huh. Interesting. There we go. Great. Oh my god. Leave me alone! There we go. Now we're on the third floor. And that's where we popped up. Okay. Okay, interesting. What does this guy say? From this observation window, you can look out on the entire world. Huh. Looks out upon the world. The four forces of fire, earth, water, and wind appear as a mist converging on a single point. A point at the center of the four altars. This must be the location of the Chaos Shrine. Hmm. Oh, ooh, okay. Interesting. Huh. Does that pop on my map? Oh, so like right here? Wherever. What's the name of that? Oh, Chaos Shrine, duh. What was the other thing I was... Oh, wait. Oh, I was just gonna head to the other one. Okay. No, I didn't mean to look at that. Nice. Oh my god. What the heck is this? Oh, slow? Hey, there we go. Can I just run away? Nace is watching the Logan Paul KSI fight, and she's literally chanting at the TV. Oh, is that today?
Wait.
I'm going to use this. It's on right now. I have no interest in it, even though I boxed myself. Oh, I just want to see... Personally, I just want to see Logan Paul be beat up. I didn't even know it was on right now. Or today, I should say. I might look back at it after the stream just to see it. I'd rather watch a random guy I don't know play Final Fantasy 1 online. That's funny. When... Oh my god, I swear... Oh my god. This... I swear this thing needs to be close by. I know it's here somewhere. Bum, 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 maybe I'm just... Oh, there we go. I was just about to go in a different direction. There we go. Oh my god, fire hunters. That's a cool attack. Thor's hammer. And we'll use a stronger spell this time. We'll go ahead and use... Yeah, why not? We'll use Thundaga. But... She's screaming though. He's either winning or has just taken his robe off to show his abs, one or the other. God. How long is this? Run away. Finally. Okay, hold up. Let's heal up and stuff real quick. We'll use one of... What is it? Dry Aether? What's it? Oh, it's Potion. Yeah, we'll use my Dry Aether right here. There we go. Aether. And then... We'll use my Potions. Give us the wrong one. There we go. Awesome. Let's save real quick too. Alright. The Lich, Merilith, the Kraken. You have defeated 3 fiends and reached my lofty perch. More the better. May the image of Tiamat, the Fiend of Wind, be the last to burn in your eyes. Okay. Oh yeah, what magic do they know? Oh, they don't know nothing. I swore I taught them something. Whatever. Anyways. We'll do Protectora. And then for you, we'll go ahead and use Temper. Jeez, that did a lot of damage. Robin's almost dead, too. Okay. Attack, attack. Let's go ahead and use Hyalaga. This time you will use... You'll use Temper on Robin this time. The hell? What the heck? Okay. Bring Robin back to life. You, let's use haste. Where are you? Right there on Goku. Alright, I hope he doesn't attack in this time span. Or he does. Oh no, actually, he's still gonna die, isn't he? Oh, thank God. He didn't do a spell or anything. A Hydra of. It's the Fiend of Wind. I would have guessed water. I don't know. It looked like he had wings in his little sprite image. Okay, let's go ahead and use Kuraja, my bad, on Robin. And for you. Saber? Break. Let's try break. Crap. Well, Robin's dead. Great. I need Robin alive. Alright, Phoenix down. Robin. Okay. And for you, we'll use Kuraja. On Robin. And then for you, I guess we'll just go ahead and use a saber. Please don't die. Okay, thank God. Finally. And then, yeah, attack for you. Let's go ahead and use, where are you? Hyalaga again. And for you, temper on Robin. Have I done this one? I don't think I did this one. Where's haste? Okay, there we go. Haste on Robin. Jesus Christ. Attack. Attack, and then for you, I guess we'll use Hyalaga again. And then for you, do we want to try death? Just we can give it a try. Probably gonna miss, but we'll see. Let's go ahead and use Noblaze this time. And then for you, That might not be that bad. Slow run. Yeah, let's try slow run. Alright. That was a little bit of a challenge that time. Alright, so I do remember, so I know obviously we get to visit the Chaos Shrine, but I also remember that, what was his name, Sage Lucan said that after I've beaten all four to meet him back at the Crescent Lake. Where is that again? It's over there, okay. So, before we go to the Chaos Shrine, we're going to go to the Crescent Lake. Let's rest up real quick. Get there again. Oops. I'm Lucan, I see blah blah blah. There. Okay. Okay, that's great, but... Which one of these... One of these guys said it. Let's travel back in... What? You must travel back in time to the link in that chain that gave birth to the Cycle of Wrath and destroy it. What? I have I don't know what that is for either. The sequence that began 400 years ago. It was triggered by events that happened only a scant few days in our past. But whoever said this emotion has now fled 2,000 years and... What? I have to go back in the past. But you have no memory of this, but before you wandered into this land, time flowed properly for you. But that flow of time has become warped for you here in this time. The combined power of that light is the only means of breaking through the wall of time. Like, when did time travel become a thing all of a sudden? Architect of the disaster is beyond that wall, 2,000 years in the past. The four forces gather in the Chaos Shrine, the geographic center of the four altars. With the forces again flowing freely, the time to go to the Chaos Shrine and strike the Root of Darkness has come. Great, that was an... That was insightful. Alright, well. Guess it's time to visit the Chaos Shrine. Let me stock up and stuff. Oh, bless me, thank you. Let me stock up. I want 33 of these. I want 47 of these. Eh, I don't need too many of those. Bum, 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 bum. Alright, let's visit the chaos. Is this it? No. Almost, I'm right next to it. There it is. Let's save real quick. Go see the dwarves. Okay. Where are they located again? Mount Gerger? Yeah, I think it was that, wasn't it? I think it was Mount Gerger. Didn't one of them say they could make a sword if they had animatite? I think so. I'm not too sure. Don't quite remember, but we can check. Oh, I'm like there already. Okay. Is it this guy? Oh, hey, it is. Is this adamantite? I'll use this to make you the finest sword you can wield. Excalibur. Ooh. Okay. Interesting. What does it do? How good the stats are on this? Oh shit, that's a huge jump. Heck yeah. Awesome. Great. Where is it? There it is. Okay. All right. This is it. Move. Thank you. You focus the light of the four shining crystals, fire, earth, water, and wind, on the black crystal. The flow of time surges and space begins to warp. Just one step forward and you will travel back 2,000 years in time. Whoa, okay. Interesting. Whatever, we'll just go through this. Can Moses? Okay, they're answering my question. Oh my god, didn't it die after that? These guys have a lot of health. Oops. Okay, hold on. I'm looking at the walkthrough. Enemies are long. There's only one treasure chest in the entire shrine, and it contains the best weapon in the game. It's on the second to last floor, so don't worry about missing anything until then. Okay. Okay. Don't know if I'm supposed to actually come this way, but whatever. V1. This is huge. Interesting. Run the sick boy. Are we in the sick boy? What floor are we on? Oh, we're in B1. Oh, okay. Okay, that makes more sense. Wait, no, it doesn't. Okay, yeah, it does. Huh. So, can I go this way? No? Okay, so I'm actually, this is actually the wrong place then. Shrine 1F. Let's see, I went to, there's one up top, okay, there's actually one in every single corner. But I can only access the ones on the bottom corners. Okay, interesting. So the one I actually need to go through. Okay. All right, never mind. I just saw your message. Oh my god, that hammer! Jesus, that damage. Oh, my bad, you meant Robin. Gotcha. Yeah, no, I see. I'm not too worried about that. So I gotta go all the way over here. What did I think you mean? I thought you I thought you meant that you were stoned. Jesus Christ, he does so much damage now. It's insane. Okay, so now I'm on 2F. Where am I right now? Okay, I came from the top left corner. And I have to go towards the middle. Interesting. Okay. Oops. Oh god, these are different colors. Said I'm on 2F, right? Yeah, no, I'm on. I'm confused. Not yet, anyways. Confused, where am I? Like, this is not like this is not showing up on the map. Jesus. Power staff. Let's heal up real quick. Thank you. What is that? Power set. Good attack power. Okay. No, its attack is sucks. Where am I? Okay, so now I'm on 3F. I don't know how I got here, but okay. Okay. Oh, dear Lord. Oh my god. Like, the death spells suck. Jesus, let me attack you. Okay, here we go. Run away. Bandara. How often does Union Cross add new story? Not often enough, to be honest. At least not the global version. The global version usually takes about 2-3 months before we get any type of story updates. It's really slow. And when we do good updates, it's filler. It's pure filler. Like, we haven't had a legitimate like story update that actually impacts the plot in forever. Okay, can we all just run away, please? Come on, not one person. Jesus. God dang, Goku's just murdering everybody. What? That was nothing. 1 XP, 1 gil? Oh, is this the loot that I got forever ago? Okay, I didn't realize there was chests next to me. Oh, well. I was like, where did I get an instrument from all of a sudden? Oh my god. Swear to god, everyone's just gonna level up like crazy. Where's the... there it is. And we'll just use magic here. There we go, good enough. So instead of just using a ton of potions, now we can just use ethers. There we go, that works. Dry ether, ooh, nice. An elixir. Hey. Awesome. Oh no, not these guys. These guys are annoying as hell. This could do a ton of damage. Probably. Oh. Guess not. Run away. Suddenly now able to play musical instruments. You learn a lot real fast in this game. Other languages, musical... yeah. Just suddenly magically know how to do things. Oh wait, what floor was I on? 2F. Okay, let's save real quick too. I'm on 2F now. And there's a staircase. To the top left. Okay. Wait, what's in here? Nothing. Nice. Alright, it should be just up ahead, this top left corner. Oh no. I swear to god. I did nothing! And I just realized they're called black flans. Alright, now we're on 1F. Oh, I remember this. Now I just have to go all the way to the left. Jesus Christ. I can kill this guy. God, Goku does so much damage. He's insane. Wait, what floor was I supposed to be looking out for? On the second to last floor, which is B4, I think. What floor am I on? No. I'm on B1. I think I'm on... OK, Okay, I think I'm on the left corner, bottom left corner. Do I have to make a giant circle? Jesus, okay. Alright, that's cool. Golems now. That works. What floor am I on again? B1? Oh, okay. Shit. Okay, good. Come on, just leave him alone. Where's confuse? I know I have it here somewhere. What is this for? I thought it did. I don't have an item that does it. Somewhere. Oh, this cast Diara? What? I didn't realize that. Let's go ahead and give that a try. I don't know if these are undead, but we'll try. No, they're not undead. Thank God. Please miss. Thank God. Oh no. Come on, miss, please. Ugh. Swear to God. Good. I guess we might as well. No, no, I'll just wait afterwards. So if they stone him again, like, this is a waste. Oh, jeez. I swear to God, if they stone everybody, that would suck. This should kill them. Good. Right. Where is it? Let's go ahead and we might as well heal up real quick too. Okay, that was a bit of a waste. But the mall with righteous hellfire. I'm just trying to get to the staircase as fast as possible, and they have to make it difficult for me. Okay, so there should be an enemy right in front of me too. Yeah, right there. Oh my god. What? What? Okay. I was not expecting that. The mages have ribbons, they won't get stuck. Oh, okay, nice. That makes sense. Okay. I was not expecting one of these guys to pop up. Jeez. Holy shit. Great. That's just great. I don't have anything to cure that too, I just have to wait it out. Alright, so Slora? Let's try Slora. No, no, not Slora, what was it? Something that lowers their evasiveness. Might have been that one. We can just use focus. What was that? What did it just use? What was that? Oh wait, I should probably be doing this one instead. There we go, raise our invasiveness. And for you, we'll use an item, we'll use Phoenix Down. Actually, no. We'll use High Potion on Robin. Oh god. Attack you. We're gonna use life on Goku, and for you, we're going to use a high potion on Goku. My white mage. Oh my god! I'm like, my white mage better go first, and no, it doesn't. That's great. Okay, at least he attacked first before I brought him back to life, so that's good. Guess we attack. Where's Kiraja? Is that Goku? I guess we'll do Temper. Nope, he's dead. He's dead. Jesus Christ. Every single time. Shit. Okay, let's do this. Phoenix Down on Merlin. And then we'll use Yulaga. Okay, now let's also do Kuraja on Goku, and Merlin's gonna use Phoenix Down on him. Hopefully, Merlin goes first this time. Thank God, thank you. Hopefully the Lich doesn't attack him before he gets healed. Of course, never mind. Goku just dies. Did I save? I believe I did save. Oh my god. Oh wait, isn't the Lich undead? He's undead, right? He's undead. Okay. 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 Well, let me cast Null Death. And for you... let's use Slower on him. And now I gotta start bringing people back to life. Alright, Goku, let's try this again. Actually, no. Hopefully Merlin goes first. Of course not. Of course he doesn't. Items. Here we go. X potion. Boom. Solved. And then for you. Lara. And then for you, we use Phoenix Down on Robin. Awesome. Perfect. Now Ruby just needs to go. Of course not. Protector it again. Invisera. Raga. This is going so well. I mean, it's going better now. I'm just like, screw trying to resurrect everybody. I'm just going to focus on Goku and that's it. Although I could probably focus on other people now. Let's go ahead and use Null Blaze again. What? That just killed Goku. Oh my god. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Just bring back Merlin. Awesome. Okay. Now let's try it again. Don't I have dry ethers? Dry ether. And then for you, we're gonna do we'll try death just cuz. Oh my god, so much damage. Of course she goes first. Casting death and undead. Oh yeah, that's true. I didn't think about that. Let's use null death. And then for you, we'll use slow rot again. Let's go ahead and use haste on Goku. Oh, finally. Jesus Christ. Only 500 XP and only one gil. Okay. Alright, that's cool. You know, it's not like I just wasted a ton of resources and stuff trying to kill that. It's all good. Jesus Christ. Do some ethers. Let's save real quick too. I have so much money. Okay, where am I? What floor am I on? B2. Okay, I see. Wait. Okay, I see. That's annoying. Wait, can I not go this way? How the fuck am I supposed to get over there then? Oh wow, I see. That's such an extravagant way to go around. Oh my god, are you kidding me? Seems like Jake Paul has a broken nose now. Ooh. There we go. Oh my god. Alright, evasiveness. And if you do haste. Haste on, we'll do haste on the healer. And now we'll do protector. We're gonna do haste. Actually, no, we're gonna do slow. Slow run. There we go. Okay, never. Oh, I missed. For you, let's try slow again. We quickly use null death, so she doesn't just randomly kill us. I'm just gonna keep casting slow. Until it hits. God dang it. Spider Woman from Dark Souls. Spider Woman from Dark Souls. I don't remember that. It's been a hot minute since I last played Dark Souls. Let's do No Blaze as well. And we'll try Fogura. Of course, right when I try using Null Blaze, she does that. Now, let's try Slowra. Hey, worked that time. Nice. Did I do protect? I think I did. Maybe we just have a thing for women that are half human, half creature. I don't know. Let's use Hiraga again. And for you, let's now we can start doing start buffing Mario dudes. Temper Goku. And just to make sure, we'll do null forests as well. We'll do temper on Robin as well. And I think that's it. Oh, I guess we can do blink. Oh no, we did that for everybody already, so I don't need to do that. I don't remember if I did protect the rest, so we'll do that. This is going a lot smoother than the last boss. Yeah, I feel like it's because I kind of figured out more of a rhythm to do this time. Where's Haste? There he is. Not too much for her to do now. I guess we can just sit back and start using items. KSI's getting the shit beat out of him? Oh, shit. One gil. What floor am I on? Yes, 3. Okay. Let's recover real quick. Oh, oops. Not there. Okay, nice. We're on BS3, right? Okay, that's kind of extravagant. Actually, wait, no. Yeah. Super extravagant, but with. Jesus Christ, no, that's ridiculously extravagant. Okay. Alright, so. I know how to get there, it's just ridiculous. Oh my god. God, stop hitting me. I hope this kills him. I don't know how much this is going to do to him. Oh, I actually did a pretty good chunk. See where the poison? The path to get to the next door is just so ridiculously extravagant. I want to see what's in here real quick. I can't click on it, that's pointless. Alright, so I believe, what was it? Okay. So I have to go down and right. Down and right. Then I have to go here. Oops. Go through here. Go through this door. Go over here. Oh wait, I can't even go through there. Oh no, my bad. It was go through here. Read it. Hey, Ruby for the win. What was it? I went through there. Okay, now I can just keep going right. And this guy! Alright, here we go. Raise our evasion. And we're also gonna cast haste on the healer. We'll cast null death just in case. We're also gonna cast Fokura on him. Then we're gonna do Protectora. And now we're gonna use Slora. Holy shit, that did a ton of damage. Dang, it missed. We'll do... no, Hilaga. There we go, Hilaga. We'll try and slow him again. Crap, I think he dies. Damn, he died. Let's see, what else can I do? I did null death, I did Physera, Protectora. I guess we can do null frost just in case. And we'll do temper on Goku. Also, where is it? priest. Funko priest.
Oh, thank God.
No, use high potion on yourself. And then you are gonna use Kuraja on him. And you are gonna use Temper on him. Of course. Of course! Let's make this a community effort. Boom. Boom. And then... hopefully this lands this time. Okay, so I have an idea. I didn't think about it until just now. Okay, attack. Protect on you. This time, we'll use Saber because it increases my accuracy. So maybe I can hit slow afterwards. Let's try doing slow. Awesome. I'm on B4. Okay, so apparently the best weapon in the game is on this floor. And I have to go a really long path to get it. So we're going to go ahead and do that. Let's go ahead and heal up real quick, though. Save real quick too. Oh no. There we go. Alright, so we gotta do this really long path. We'll be right back. Masamune. Ooh, okay. Hell yeah, look at my attack, man. Legendary katana without peer. Emergency what? What was that? Emergency exit. Transfers party out of dungeons and towns. Cool. Okay. Jesus, that does so much damage. An item that does. Is it this one? Yeah, it is. I dare you to use it? No, hell no! The emergency exit? No. That way, no. That'll take too long. I'm trying to beat this game today. Haste, right? Haste on the healer. Oh, I just realized Merlin's about to die. Let's also do Saber. Where is Invisera? There it is. And then for you, let's go ahead and do Fulcra. Let's go ahead and duel Null Frost. Actually, no, not even. Not even Null Frost. Let's go ahead and do Null Death real quick. I don't want him killing Goku all of a sudden. Now let's go ahead and try and use Slow Rev. All the bragging case I did is blowing up in his face along with Logan's fist. I need to watch it afterwards. Attack. Okay, so this time. Okay, so we definitely need to heal. Kilaga. We'll do that. And then for you, we'll go ahead and do Temper. Go ahead and do Null Frost as well. And we will also do Haste to Goku. And okay, let's try slow again. Let's do no blades this time, just in case. And let's also give haste to herself. Goku's doing some significant damage, though. Let's just keep healing now. And now I think you can start going on defensive now, too. Sure, Blazaga. Jesus, that damage. It's ridiculous. And I'll just use Graga on Goku. Really? It still hit Goku. Okay, that's cool. Gotta revive Goku. High potion on him, too. I swear to God, you better go first. No. Okay. That didn't go how I expected, so let's try it again. Oops, no, wrong item. Where is it? Phoenix now. There we go. Now it went in the correct order. Now I have to do it all over again. Fantastic. No, not that one. What was it? Invisera? There we go. Now haste. Go ahead and do what was it? Null death again. Then for you, let's go ahead. Actually, let's go ahead and start trying to get Robin back. Jesus. Goku does so much damage, it's ridiculous. Jesus. Okay, let's heal up again. Save. Awesome. Up. I gotta go up. Now I'm on 5. Let's see the staircase. So, okay, that's easy. All right, finally, we're gonna fight the final boss. Do you remember me? I was once known as a Knight of Cornelia. Two thousand years from now, you killed me. I am Garland. Oh, you did defeat me then. But the four great forces saved me by sending me back through time. Once here, I sent the four fiends into the future, where they shall once again use the four great forces to send me into the... What? So, basically, he created a loop. All right, the four fiends in the future sent him back to the past, where he brought the fiends from the past and sent them into the future, so that way they just keep bouncing back and forth. What the heck? Okay. Oh, jeez. Oh my god, this is different. Okay. Protectora. Haste. On here. Oh my god, that's a huge chunk of damage. Visera. I'll do haste on myself this time. Oh my god, that's so much damage. Laga. Actually, not even. I'm gonna do Null Death just in case. And then we'll have Merlin over here use an X potion on Robin. But, well, there goes a wasted X potion. Oh, I thought that died for this man was like white. Oh, thank god I missed. I was like, oh no, I kind of need her. She's kind of like the core of my strategy right now. Okay, now we'll do Null Blaze. Then for you, we'll go ahead and use Saber. Jesus, that's a lot of damage. Heal-Aga again. And then for you, we'll go ahead and use Fokura. Yeah. Jeez! So I did all that. I guess I should heal myself. And then for you, we'll go ahead. We'll try Slora. Hopefully it works. Just keep using that. Holy shit, he just one-shot him. We What? What? He just can't. What? He just healed himself. Are you kidding me? He just... That Slora is not hitting. It's not hitting. Gonna try and bring Robin back. The heck? Of course. Actually, go back. High potion, Robin. Okay, Robin. High potion. You. Yolaga. Everybody. And then you. You actually could use a high potion too. Actually, no, we'll do a high potion on Robin too. Shit. Oh, thank God. Go ahead and use haste on you. God, so much damage. He just keeps one-shotting Merlin. Like, what the heck? I'm about to run out of MP, too. Oh god, I hope Robin doesn't die. Attack, okay. You can attack as well. You. Just heal Aga again. And then for you, you can. Saber. Oh my god. I need two items. Elixir. Actually, I don't have any dry ethers left, do I? No, I don't. Alright, so I guess we'll just use an elixir. As for you, we're gonna use temper. I'm Robin over here. Okay, I'll be there soon. Wait, what is our stats right now? Okay, we'll do Hilaga. And then for you, we'll go ahead and... let's do haste on you again, just in case. Jesus Christ. I think Merlin's gonna die. Oh my god, Merlin King's barely surviving. Let's do some of the defensive spells again. Well, protect. Yeah, protect the rest. And then for you, let's go ahead and start doing Blizzaga. Jesus Christ. $900 damage. Jeez. We'll just keep doing Blizzaga, I guess. God, I hope it misses. Miss. Oh, god damn. Okay, hopefully I can use Phoenix Down on him first before healing. 1,000 damage, oh my god. How much health does this guy have? And for you, let's go ahead. Gotta do temper again. Oh my god, no, Goku's down now. Phoenix down. And then we'll have you... do Hilaga, just in case. In case he attacks us and stuff, and then for you, we'll go ahead and do High Potion on Goku. Jeez. Goku's back. We resurrected him with Dragon Balls. Oh god, no. Let's try using slow on him now. Jesus Christ, so much damage. Please work. Oh my god. Of course. I knew it was gonna happen. What's up, Sylvia? I swear to God. He has so much health. How much health does he have? Dear Lord. How much health does he have? I know, it's ready. He has 20,000 HP. Holy crap. And I have no idea how much I've been dealing to him so far. Oh, great. That's every single time. Okay, hold on. Let's do Phoenix on you. Goku needs to live, like, by all costs, like, Goku needs to live. Oh my god, he keeps one-shotting Merlin. Yeah, I'm trying not to die. Oh my god. I'm just trying. Oh, I don't have enough. Great. Fantastic. Merlin's gonna die. Oh, he did it. Okay. Thank you. I talk for my words of wisdom once in a while. Try this again. Oh my god, please miss. Ah, oh, thank god. Invisera. And then for you, haste on Merlin. And then we're going to do Protectora. And for you, we're gonna go ahead and do Temper on Robin.
What the f- he just one-shots him!
I know the trick is to keep their HP above zero. Okay, I hope he attacks first. Please attack first. Thank God. Oh, he just one-shots him again. Null all? Oh wait. Is null all? What? Okay. Apparently there's a null all spell that I didn't know there was existed. Let's try this again. He keeps attacking first! I believe my wizards have ribbons on them. I want to say all of them do, but I'm not sure about that. Okay. We're gonna do a Phoenix now.
Are you kidding me?
Yeah. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna need to get rank 8 spells for this. But where do I even get them, though? I should go back. He keeps attacking first! Like, he keeps attacking first. The shop, I mean, okay. Awesome. Well, I'm glad I saved right before him, at least. I don't want to have to walk all the way... Oh, my God. At least... Okay. We're going to end the stream there. One. Because I'm going to have to go back and get rank 8 spells. Two, I need to go eat. And three, we've been streaming for long enough already. But anyways, hopefully tomorrow we can finish Final Fantasy 1. And then move on to Final Fantasy 2. I don't even know if I have enough money to... Actually, I'll barely have enough money to buy Final Fantasy 2. But I won't have any money to buy future Final Fantasy games. So we'll see. I don't know. We'll figure it out. But anyways, hope you have a nice day. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. I'll be back around... I'll start my stream tomorrow somewhere between 12 and 3. But anyways, hope you have a nice day. Peace, guys.